Mary Tyler Moore, it's been 2 years since we've had a visit, and you look marvelous.
Thank you. You do, too.
Oh, well, bless your heart. I want you to tell the ladies about your outfit.
Ah, it's by Norman Todd, who does the clothes on the show. It's a silk jersey pantsuit, tie-dyed, sort of safari-type jacket, I guess. It gets a lot of jokes. People like to say, oh, you spilled all over yourself today, didn't you? Or painting a house, Mary?
What about the jewelry?
Oh, just a bunch of junky chains. I got my M, I have my ducky, and I have my one. I don't know what the one stands for.
Do you get to pick out the clothes for your show, Mary?
Pretty much. We use exclusively Norman Todd, who designs the clothes, and in his line each year, he has about, I guess, 20 or 30 different outfits, and we just take them all, you know, and then throughout the season, eventually end up using all of them.
You could really wear clothes, though, because you're slim and you have great posture.
Oh, thank
That's
you.
True.
Thank you.
But I heard you say that you you take ballet lessons
all
the time.
Yeah. When I'm not working, I do it 5 times a week. And when I'm working, Valerie Harper, who plays Rhoda, was a dancer, as I was, and she and I have a teacher who comes in lunch hours 3 times a week on the set and gives us a ballet class. But that's a short version. That's just an hour.
We want to talk, though, really. We've enjoyed your show, The Mary Tyler Moore Show, so very, very much.
Thank you.
But you're very involved with the Bob Newhart Show.
Well, it's not so much that I'm involved with it. Our company is. They're producing the Bob Newhart Show. And the exciting thing about the show, aside from the fact that it stars Bob Newhart, is that the very same people who are directly involved with my show, that is, the writers, the producers, the directors, we'll also be doing Bob's show. So that if you liked my show, I think you're going to love Bob's show.
Is he a personal friend, Mary?
He has become one since they did the pilot. I had not met him before, but we share many friends, and I hear nothing but nice things about Bob, and he seems to be a great guy.
What about Suzanne Plachette? Now,
I only met her.
No.
The producers, Dave Davis and Lorenzo Music, picked Suzanne, who wouldn't, you know? She's great. She's gorgeous and has a wonderful comedy sense of timing, and I think she's going to be great with Bob.
She has done mostly dramatic things,
mostly,
though, hasn't
yeah,
she?
But you know, so had I before the Dick Van Dyke Show.
No
I'd
one
never
realizes
done comedy.
No.
No, but if you get good scripts and if you're working with good directors and good actors, you can't help but be good. You just develop it. It evolves.
Will you be working now with the Bob Newhart Show?
Not really. We'll probably, if we can work out the scheduling, maybe do an exchange where maybe Suzanne and I had been school chums, you know, and I'll visit her in Chicago, or maybe Bob will get involved in the news somehow and end up on our show. We'd like to do that.
Mary, explain to our audience out there. Now, you're going to have a three-camera show for the Bob Newhart Show.
Three-camera show with an audience, just as we do our show and as the old Dick Van Dyke Show was done. And it seems to be really catching on as a technique. You begin work on Monday morning, go in about 9:30 and work until 5:30, rehearsing, trying things, making mistakes, falling on your face, but picking yourself up and trying it again, which is like theater, you know, mm-hmm. It's a wonderful way to work. It's jeans and sneaker time. It's terrific. You don't have to get made up every day the way you do on a one-camera show. And then by Friday night, we've perfected it, hopefully, to the point where we're ready for the audience. They come in, and in about an hour and a half, we film what eventually becomes the 24 minutes you see on the air. It's a great method.
Mary, tell the folks about your family life. Your husband, Grant Tinker, is here, and he's handsome, but he doesn't like to be on.
He's shy.
But now, how about your family life? You know, when you have your company and you have your own show,
mm-hmm.
Do you have much time at home?
Oh, yeah. We're very careful. We guard our time very carefully. We never get involved with anything business and hopefully not even socially on the weekends. We just enjoy each other's company. We're building a house on the beach and really looking forward to that. That's our idea of absolute heaven. It's fresh air and sunshine and combing the beach looking for sea glass and just relaxing and becoming the beach bums we really are at heart.
Mary Tyler Moore, it's just been great seeing you again.
Thank you.
And we'll be looking for your show, The Mary Tyler Moore Show, and also the Bob Newhart Show.
Thank you.
Oh, sound great.